hurts more.
Come on, Manny Pot! We want more! Woo! Hut,
mikrofonlara bir şey olmaz değil mi bu gece? Hanımlar ve beyler, çok değerli konuklar, sevgili misafirler. Evvela tabii ki adamızın dili Türkçe ile iyi akşamlar, seremoni gecemize hoş geldiniz diyerek başlayacağız. Ve sonra turnuva dili olan İngilizce ile akışımız devam edecek. Bir kez daha hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Thank you very much for your understanding. Those who don't understand Turkish, I just say the language of the island. Good evening, welcome to our ceremony for tonight. So, Merit Open, welcome to the ceremony of the 8 Merit Open International Backgammon Championship! Alright, so, I have a lot of notes in my hand, but one I don't because I don't need. Elimde pek çok not var. Bunlardan pek çoğunu sırasıyla tabii ki anons edeceğiz ama bir tanesini not etmedim. O da Türk misafirlerimiz yarın katılmak isterlerse saat 9'u 5 geçe Ulu Önder Mustafa Kemal Atatürk için saygı duruşunda bulunacağız. Resepsiyonun önünde hepiniz davetlisiniz. Dolayısıyla bu bölümü de Türkçe yapmak istedim. Naciz vücudu toprak oldu. Ama fikirleriyle her 10 Kasım'da bence bir kez daha doğuyor. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to announce what I don't have here in my notes. Tomorrow we have a very important day, the death anniversary. Actually, we don't call him that, but we lost 83 years ago Mustafa Kemal Atatürk tomorrow. So we are going to stand for 1 minute tomorrow at 9:05 front of the reception. If you'd like to join to us, of course you can. So this is what I want to tell. You are more than welcome. And if you see the flags in the half, the sirens when you hear, it's just for Mustafa Kemal Atatürk for tomorrow, 9:05. Thank you for your understanding. Okay, çok teşekkür ediyorum. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, finally we came. And sorry for the delay a little bit. But we are starting finally the 8th Merit Open International Backgammon Championship ceremony. It was a fantastic trophy, fantastic week with the weather conditions also. And we are so happy as Merit Park to welcome you once again after 2 years by 8th Merit Open. So here the night we will continue with the introducing of very, very important people who brought you this very important event every single year. I hope next year without no delay, no pandemic conditions, that we will stay still open and continue directly to our Merit Open 9th. All right, I want to introduce here on the stage with your big, big applause, Mr. Marco von Nasir, WBF General Secretary, Mr. Recep İnanç, our Casino Manager Assistant, Mr. Arda Fındıkoğlu, WBF Turkey!
Good evening, everybody. It's a fantastic view what I'm seeing here. Welcome all backgammon lovers. We are really appreciate to see you here this year. On these conditions, we are so happy. So many people are with us. What I see here also, the happy faces here. After your title of backgammon lovers, you are becoming like merit lovers, yeah? Yeah, it's fantastic. We gave a break like 1 year. It's amazing. I really miss this view. I really missed it. I'm sure you all missed that too. And just enjoy this party. I call it party, it's not ceremony. We are going to have a party tonight. Before all this, at the backstage also, there is a team working with me. It's not the team, my managers. I'd like to invite them also to the stage. First of all, our casino manager, Mr. İhsan Patır. They all do amazing work here. Before you come, our hotel general manager, Mr. Alper Pınar. And I like to give a great applause for our hotel and casino manager, Selen Günay. This is the team all created. We are working all year just to make you happy here. And I'd like to give first a word for Mr. İhsan. We all give it this word, and he's going to tell you thank you too.
I am really very excited between the legends of backgammon world, Mr. Marco and Mr. Arda. So it's hard to speak now here. As Merit Casino, we are grateful for being sponsor of this amazing tournament, the big tournament of the world, maybe the most big tournament. And also I like to appreciate you backgammon heroes. It is very hard to come hard conditions to this country. Under the regulations of different countries, PCR and other things. So you deserve a big applause for this entering this tournament. We all want to see you next year. Take care of yourself and hope to see you next year. Thank you.
Good evening, dear guests. I hope you will have a wonderful night tonight. First of all, I want to thank you, Mr. Marco and Mr. Arda, for this beautiful event. I was always proud of myself, which I was a good backgammon player, but I found out that I'm not. I played 3 games, I lost all of them. Very nice. And I see that gentleman which I lost from Denmark, right? You are, yes. You don't remember me? Yeah, you don't. Guys, please don't serve anything to these gentlemen. It was just such a lovely event. Thanks for being here. I hope you had a wonderful 5 days in our hotel and hope to see you next year. All of you, please. I will be practicing until next year, I promise. I will be a good player. Thank you very much. Okay, have a nice, lovely evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for coming. Congratulations to winners. I hope you had a nice time at Merit Park Hotel. It was our pleasure to serve you. We would like to see you again next year. I know you are Ella. You are going tomorrow. This is last night. See you next year. I hope to see you again, and I want too much. I apologize to them. Sorry, I'm very sorry. See you next year. Thank you, Marco. Thank you, Arda.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Because this year was very difficult travel, I know. Also, I had a problem with this document, Ardapas, Adapas, so whatever. So I really appreciate your efforts to reach North Cyprus, to reach Kyrenia, to reach the Merritt Park. With Merritt Park, we have a relationship since 8 years ago, and this relationship built a solid partnership, and we organized so many tournaments here, and we also organized a tournament in Dubai, because Merritt Group was our sponsor. So, to give my gratitude to the managers of the Merritt Park, I bring some plaque with me. So, for remember this edition of the tournament. So, Arda can bring me first one. Aha! The first one. Yes, thank you. With an assistant. Another life. The first one is for Selen Günay, General Manager. Selen. Thank you, Selen. The second one. Okay. I'm very happy to stay on stage with Selene, really. The second one is for the director of the Casino Park, Recep Inanç. Thank you, Recep. Thank you for your help, your coordination, your cooperation, everything. Yes. And the third one is for the owner of the Merritt Group. He is not here at the moment. Mr. Besim Tibuk, maybe most of them know him, is a very important person in not only in Turkey, but in the international business. So I give this plaque to, yes.
I want to take something in this tournament, please. Can I have it? Because I lost 3 games. I want to have something, you know, at least this plaque on behalf of Mr. Besim Tibuk. Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay, this is as every year to celebrate our edition with the managers that so hard worked with us and give us a chance to organize this beautiful event. Thank you. Thank you again.
So thank you very much to all our managers, general coordinator to Ms. Selan, general manager Alper Pınar, casino manager İhsan Patır. Before I pass the words to Arda, if you jealous about Arda Pass or Arda Pass, we can do it next year, Marco Pass. So, because it's a very small island, I know the tourism ministry, okay, no problem with that.
We can do it.
We can do Marco Pass next year, okay?
We have to pay 80 euros for that Marco Pass.
So this is the 8 minutes open international backgammon championship, and we have something special for the 8th event, right, Mr. Arda? Okay.
All right. Let me greet you all, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. Thank you. Thank you. It's very hard to explain my feelings. Thank you very much. Thank Thank you so much. So, 8th Merit Open Backgammon Championship, International Backgammon Championship, has just come to its end with 330 participants coming from 37 different countries. Total of €276,000 distributed in many different categories. 144 mini jackpots, special events, and again, unforgettable moments. And now it's time to celebrate our prize winners all together. Being an organizer myself for the last 22 years, I'm 41 years old and I'm organizing backgammon events since I'm 19. This one had some special meaning for me. I want to share with all of you. We are back together as our backgammon family again after a very long break. I was counting days, I told you in the opening ceremony. And during these last 6 days we spent together, I believe we showed the world that life is coming back. Live backgammon tournaments will prevail. And by taking the needed measures, live tournaments will go on. The main reason we managed this was you. So before everything else, you deserve the biggest thanks. So thank you from my heart. Thank you so much for coming here. I cannot explain how grateful I am that you gave all the risks and came here. We believe you really have some good time here. We did our best for your comfort and we tried to give the best service we can. And of course, if you think this is successful, it's the result, the key, the result of teamwork. And we always have some great synergy between our team and Merit team working together in this project. So, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you those who successfully built the success of 8th Merit Open, the organization team, to the stage, please.
Give them a very big applause for the team!
Give them a big hand, they deserve it. Give them a big, big hand. They deserve, they deserve. Okay, thank you guys. Thank you very much for all the time, the long working hours, sleepless nights. Thank you very much. We would like to extend our additional thanks to our ruling committee as well, as those names were so kind to assist us in a couple of disputes and appeals during the tournament. It's every organizer's dream to have such a strong ruling committee behind them. So I will count the names one by one. And if you are here with us tonight, please come join me on the stage, gentlemen. Mr. Cumhur Bektürk, Sergey Erokin, Michihito Kageyama, Jalil Kalili, Ricardo Malas, Douglas Mayfield, Bakar Matikashvili, Michael Niagu, David Presser, Dagfinn Snarheim, Volker Sonnabend, Axel Stenmark, Thomas Stenlein, and the president of our ruling committee, Mr. John Broomfield. Please come join us on the stage, gentlemen. Thank you. thanks to the tournament committee. All right, thank you very much again. Thank you. Okay, this evening we have a small but a meaningful surprise. Merit Management found all the names who participated in all 8 editions of Merit Open Project. So let's hear who they are.
All right, since we start, who joined all these 8 events? Songului Amirov, Jumhur Bektüre, John Broomfield, Andrew Lajoshar, Simon Kayan, Michihito Kayayama, Gökhan Kazanda, Gabriel Mena, Shero, Masayuki Mochizuki, Romolo Mudu, Andrei Nesterol. Yes, we invited all of you to stage. And Murat Özyılmaz. All of them. Please to the stage who is here.
Those names are the ones who participated in all 8 editions.
We take note that in this tournament, a lot of you ask us where are the caps for this time. So we prepare a package for 8 joiners since we start from the first day. A package, but next year, of course, we will prepare a merchandise stuff for all participants in Merit Park. Gentlemen, can we see the caps on your head? Yeah, you look great. Put that, thank you. That boy. Woo! Thank you very much.
Okay, coming back to this edition, between our 330 esteemed participants, we assigned 3 special player awards. I would like to mention them one by one. First one goes to a name who traveled from his homeland to Northern Cyprus as the one and only representative of whole continent, that's Latin America. He came to Europe to spend that 14 days quarantine period just to be able to reach here. And during that period, actually, he won a major tournament, German Open, in Germany. That's Ari Nogueira. That's very special what he did for us. He's from Brazil, by the way. Is Ari with us tonight? There he is, Ari Nogueira. You are so special, sir, please. And the second one is for a participant who encountered series of problems as he was trying to reach here. I will not mention them, but after all, it took 40 hours of a trip for him from his hometown to reach North Cyprus, Kyrenia. He deserves a special player award, in our opinion. That's Efim Lieberman from USA. Is Efim with us? Where? Efim Lieberman? No? He left?
No, he's right there! Come on.
I saw him, Efim Lieberman! Thank you, please come join us. You deserve the special player award, sir. Forty hours 14.
And Jim, you can come here. You can come here. Go like that. You get a special player award.
And the very last one for this edition is for a participant who is actually a local of Northern Cyprus. He contacted me like a month ago, I would say. And since then, we had plenty of conversations. He kept on asking me how North Cypriot community can welcome their guests, you from 36 other countries, well on the island, what they can do for you. And during the tournament, I saw him trying to accommodate you guys as good as possible. That guy, his name is Hakan Rustem from North Cyprus. He deserves a special player award too. Where is Hakan Rustem? There he is. So the special player awards of 8 Merit Open. Let's pass to the categories. We have plenty of trophies to distribute.
BMAB events.
Sixth Middle East BMAB event. It was the opening activity of our championship. We attracted 18 participants and the tournament was held by David Presser. He's a representative of BMAB with us. And during this ceremony, you will hear his name again in later stages. The PR winner of the event was Masayuki Mochizuki from Japan, which is not a surprise, but he had to leave earlier. The event winner, I hope he's with us tonight, he is from Denmark, Thomas Muir. Where is he? There he is. Thomas Muir, the event winner of 6th Middle East BMAB event.
Alright, we continue our ceremony with 869 BG warm-up,
in which we had 189 participants. Like its name, the idea was to warm you up for the main categories. The finalist of the event, he won a special board by 869 BG, again from Denmark, Kai Nielsen. And the winner of warm-up category is from Turkey. He will be our complimentary guest in Merit Park next year. Congratulations, Onur Vuru! Bravo! Honor Warrior, the winner of the warm-up. Congratulations. Congrats.
All right, we continue with one pointer event.
This year was interesting because we had almost half of our average participations of previous couple of years. This year we had more participation in one pointers. We end up with 256 players. I think this never happened before. And the finalist of this huge field, again from Turkey, Hikmet Tunç. Bravo. And the winner of one pointer coming from a very long distance from Canada, Mr. Thomas Rebello. The winner of one point. Thomas Rebello from Canada, the winner of one point. Congratulations.
All right, continue with speed gammon.
In which we had 128 participants. Actually, that was the last category we completed, but it's over. The finalist is from Russia, Yuri Akapov. I see him there. And the winner of speed gaming category is from Lebanon, Tony Bernaba. Bravo, Tony. Tony Bernaba, the winner of speed gaming. Congratulations, thank you.
And super speed gammon.
Yeah, with its extra quick time settings, super speed gammon, which we tried for the first time in actually in Merit Open Project, attracted 64 players this year. Our finalist is from Italy, Giorgio Castellano. And the winner of Super Speed Yemen, we can accept him as the fastest player of this championship, is from USA, Benjamin Freiser! Son of the wind. Thank you.
Yeah, It was super speed, Benjamin, like American muscle car. That's my muscle car. Okay, Welcome!
The unique activity of Merit Open, which attracted 16 players this year, we had a full field. So the finalist is from Israel, the big guy, Yair Schuster. And the winner of Wettgammon, you will hear his name again in later stages of the ceremony, is from Romania, Radu Ciortan. Radu Ciortan, the winner of Wettgammon category. Congratulations, congrats.
Alright, continue with Mochi's quiz.
That's the traditional quiz session of Merit Open, hosted by the number one giant of the world, Masayuki Mochizuki. He had to leave early as he has a UBC final to play in Istanbul next week, as most of you know. Anyways, this year we had 82 players participating in it, and two names scored 6 out of 8, so there was a tie between them. We asked them to play a DMP challenge, and the winner of this match got the title of Mochi's Quiz. First comes the finalist, I guess he left, Alexander Green from Ukraine. Is he here with us tonight? I'm not sure. Anyways, the winner is with us. It's his second title, and third will come very soon, again from Italy, Giorgio Castellano. Bravo, Giorgio. Congratulations. Thank you, Giorgio. Congrats.
Ladies and gentlemen, we continue with the ladies' tournament.
As you will agree, I guess you will agree with me that the participants, the female participants during our events, we want them to come more and more, because when they are around, we behave better, you know, we act more correct. So this year we had 30 female players participating in ladies tournament, thanks to all of them one by one for being here. Anyways, the finalists, she's from Russia, Yelena Gromenkova. There she is. And here comes the winner from Turkey, Reyhan Gebici! Congratulations, thank you back. the winners of Ladies Tournament. Congratulations. Miss Rayhan wants to say a couple of words. We cannot say no to this.
Evet, öncelikle herkese çok teşekkür ediyorum. Çok güzel bir organizasyon da bu. Benim müthiş bir teşekkürüm var. Carmen Ecel, çok teşekkür ederim.
Rayhan wants to thank her close friend Carmen Ecel for her support. And Carmen Ecel was the winner of previous editions Ladies Tournament. Just to remind that.
All right, super jackpots.
This year we were able to open two separate super jackpots of 32 players each. So let me introduce you the finalist and winner of first one. The finalist from Greece, living in UK, Platon Serliakos. I don't know who he is here. I cannot see anything, by the way. Passing to the winner then. The winner of first Super Jackpot. Ah, Platon is not here, but the representative is here. Let's call the winner too. From Italy, Fabrizio Losurdo. Congratulations. Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you. Passing to the second one. We just completed it a couple of hours ago. The finalist of second Super Jackpot is from Belgium, Johan Huyck. Johan Huyck, I saw him there. And here comes the winner of second Super Jackpot, again from Turkey, Mahir Kasuto, the winner of Super Jackpot 2. Thank you, thank you.
Okay, continue with doubles.
Our doubles is dedicated to the valuable memory of Jon Resu, who we lost during this tournament in its second edition, if I'm not wrong, due to a car accident. So since then, doubles has a special meaning for us. In this year, we had 96 teams participating, and we have prizes for top four. So let's call the semifinalists first. Vasil Chemokonenko from Russia, partnering Ruslan Mialeshka from Belarus. And the other semi-finalist team, again from Turkey, Ozan Özgür Fuat Uncuoğlu, tebrikler! Bravo! Ozan'la Fuat burada mı? Okay. The finalist team is from Norway. They were a very successful, very strong team, I have to add. That's Hans Liby partnering Dagfinn Snarheim. And the winner team was a combination of a Russian partner with a British one. The Russian, Sergei Erokin, had to leave, so you will enjoy this. Team Line, the winner of doubles! Congratulations, team! Sergei Erokin in Moscow now, partnering Team Line, the winner of 8 Merit Open doubles. Raise the trophies, raise the trophies, raise the trophies, yes, much better. Congratulations, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Slowly we are coming to an end, but not yet. Passing to the main brackets.
First comes the intermediate flight, in which we had 100 players. The last chance, again, it's completed like an hour ago. We have trophies for top two. So first comes the finalists from Turkey. Turkey was very successful in this championship. I'm proudly saying this. From Ankara, Cemalettin Karaketik. Bravo. And the winner of Intermediate's Last Chance is from Georgia, Tbilisi, Ramaz Ukleba! Bravo, Ramaz! Passing to the main brackets, we assign 8 prizes, so top 8 we will call here one by one, but 6, 7, 8 positions deserve the same title, so I will call them all together. 6, 7, 8 positions of intermediate flight. Heori Suleskiri from Georgia, Lise Nielsen from Denmark, who at the same time won the ladies prize of this field, and Berkan Kalender from Turkey, he had to leave, so let's invite Heori and Lisa to the stage. Heori is there. Is Lisa here? Ah, Lisa is here. Seven, eight trophy to Lisa, that's missing. Give a 6-7-8 to Lisa. Done? Okay, passing to fourth, fifth. My two close friends from Istanbul, Turkey, they won this title together. Serkan Koç, Umut Aras. Are they here? I don't know. And so on. Number three of Intermediate Flights, he's from Ukraine, Andrei Nesterov, the owner of bronze medal. The finalist, he reached the top of undefeated bracket. He actually lost the match to the winner. He came back in second chance, but in the main final, he lost again. Anyway, silver medal is a big success. Florin Celaru from Romania, are you here with us tonight? There is, congratulations Florin, bravo! And the winner of Intermediate Flights, he was the one and only representative of Azerbaijan in this tournament, and he's bringing home the title undefeated. Congratulations, Kenan Hasanzadeh! Bravo! Kenan Hasanzadeh from Baku, Azerbaijan, winning the intermediate flight undefeated. The winners of undefeated flights all together. Okay, congratulations, thank you.
All right, here we are at Masters.
So we have only one last category to call the winners, and that's the Masters, that's the main bracket, and the winner of this bracket will get the title of Merit Open. We had 215 players this year, and ladies' prize went to Meral Yilmaz from Turkey. I'm not sure if she's here with us tonight. Meral Hanım burada mı acaba? Sanırım yok. We are passing to the last chance. We assigned four trophies to our semi-finalists and finalists and winner. First, let me call the semi-finalists together. One is from Lebanon again, Tony Bernaba, bravo! And the other one is from Sweden, Johan Norberg. Is Johan here tonight? I see him. Okay, passing to the finalist of last chance. from Finland. That was his first time in this tournament. Miki Laukkanen. There he is. And now it's time to call the winner of Masters Last Chance from Denmark, the big boss, Mikael Wiele, the winner of Last Chance Masters. Top four of Masters Last Chance. Passing to the main brackets, in which we assign prizes for top 12 places. 9-12 have the same value, I will call them all together. Gökhan Kazandan from Turkey, Thomas Stenland from Sweden, Giorgio Castellano called for the third time to the stage, and Tommy Berggren from Sweden. Congratulations, guys. Okay, passing to the field of 6-8, again they have the same value, I'm calling them all together. Kemal Okal from Turkey, Jalil Khalili from Iran, and Hasret Beker from Turkey again. Congratulations, bravo! So let's continue with 4th-5th, getting closer to the end. Again, they have the same value. Those were the two semi-finalists of second chance bracket. One is from Germany, Frank Simon. And the other one is from Greece, Tony Diamantidis. Frank Simon is here, Tony Diamantidis is on the road. Alright, third place, the bronze medal. I have to say, if we had any sportsmanship award, my personal vote would go for this gentleman. He did many, many things I would call that deserve a sportsmanship award here. He's from Denmark. Congratulations, Jakob Markussen. Jakob Markussen, there he is. right, the finalists. It was not his day today. We watched the final together. But it doesn't change the fact that he became one of the stars of this championship with his two titles, the World Gaming winner at the same time, and owner of the bronze, no, silver medal of Masters Field, again from Romania, Radu Ciorta! Bravo, Radu! Coming with his flag. Congratulations. Radu Ciortan, the finalist of 8 Merit Open. Okay, before we invite our bronze winner to the stage, we would like to extend our thanks to all who contributed to our streamings with their commentaries, some from abroad, remotely, some here live. I cannot count the names because they were not only 3-4 people. Just please accept our sincere thanks for your contributions. But one of them we will invite to the stage as the owner of the title of 5th Merit Open, as 6th and 7th are not here, and he will pass the winner's trophy to the new owner, Carter Matic. All right, a couple of words from my side before inviting our bronze winner to the stage. I know him since, I guess, 2005, and since the day we met, I always had a respect towards him, not only as a very strong player, but a great contributor to the game. He's teaching his knowledge to as many people as possible. He is giving as much as contribution to our game from his side. And is a real gentleman. I have seen him in many hard situations that he solved without causing any trouble to us in any of the tournaments he participated. And now he added a giant title to his already strong career. I can say he's the king of backgammon world today. Let me introduce you the winner of 8th Merit Open International Backgammon Championship, ladies and gentlemen. From Israel, David Prasad! Congratulations! David Prasad, the winner of 8th Merit Open, undefeated! Congratulations, David Prasad, the winner of 8th Merit Open! BJ, let's give a word to David now. This is the most interesting part. I love this part.
both?
Yeah.
Hello, everyone. I'll try to make it quick. All I want to say is that I was very fortunate, but that's not the major thing here. I think, and I came here with that feeling, like all the said in the beginning, I think it was a special event. After 18 difficult months, some really had difficult time, some not, but we all experienced lockdowns here and there, but a very unusual time, and this was a signature tournament to show that life is back, or the backgammon community is back to internationally, to live game, and we're very happy about that. And just being here and playing makes us all happy. And enjoy the moment, and I had no expectations coming here, actually, as opposed to other many tournaments. I really had no expectations, I was so excited coming here. And then I had an amazing week with an amazing dice, and apparently no one could beat me, so... it was just... It looked very easy, for to be honest, so I want to thank you all. I was extremely fortunate. I'm sure it won't be the same in the future, but I enjoyed every minute of it. And whether I win or lose, I just enjoy playing this game. I enjoy the backgammon community and family. And I'm looking forward to do the next tournaments. So see you all around. Thank you.
David Presser, the winner of 8th Merit Open International Backgammon Championship. Before we let them go, we want one last photo with all prize winners. This is our ritual, you know. If you are invited to the stage during this ceremony, please come join us back on the stage. We will have one last shot all together.
Let's have all prize winners to the stage. Everyone, all prize winners, please. To the stage for one last photo of 2021. Merit Open International Backgammon Championship, Gala Knights!
Let me see how it looks. David, you come to the front. Radu, no. Radu, come to the front. Good.
Ladies and gentlemen, just DJ, give me a minute. Mr. Arda. Mr. Arda, please.
I'm here.
Yeah, your voice is here, but you're not.
Well, you cannot reach me here.
I need you.
I'm next to Miki Laukkanen.
There is a... the idea comes from that he wants me to thank for all backgammon community to Arda, John Bromfield, and all backgammon community. Thanks you that you've done all until today, and we give a very, very big applause for Mr. Arda van de Goor.
Another break.
minute, you are the last samurai. Cut the back of the cake.
Yes. But pose at the same time. One hand to the pose, both.
To take the cake away, don't worry, you will eat it, you will taste it. But we need to cut it piece by piece to serve you. Thank you all, thank you very much. Congratulations to all participants.
So that's it, ladies and gentlemen, your guests. It was a big honor and pleasure for me being on your service and your host here. I'll be missing you all. I'll be looking forward to our next encounter. Take care. Have a safe trip back to your homes, and let's say until we meet again. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Goodbye.